Let's draw this handle. So we have to draw on the front plane this part. Click front sketch. Draw a center line. Draw center line. Draw center line again. Okay, select the midpoint. Shift, select this, the origin, and make coincident. Click the midpoint again. Shift, click coincident. So this one is smaller again. Okay. X dimension 420. Go to 0. Okay, let's draw a 3-point up. Draw another 3-point up here. Keep me up. Another 3-point up. Skip. And drag further down. All right, 3-point up and here. So let's draw a 3-point up. Okay, click this point and make tangent. Okay, dimension is 152. Okay, dimension is like 42. Okay. 550 okay. 550 is up here. 210 is up here. 40. Okay. All the dimension done. There's a distance of 220 done. 42 previously. 0210. Let me see. I can drag now. I can drag this part here. So give a relation, make this in this line coincident. So now it's fully defined. Okay, go to the, so you're gonna sketch on the right plane. Click the right plane, sketch. can draw a circle. Select this point, shift, incident. Let's redefine. And we are going to create a plane on the other end here. So go to the right plane, click the plane command, and select the vertex. So let me hide the plane. So again, we are going to create a circle here. Click the plane sketch. Let's draw a circle. Again, click this point. Shift, click a circle. Coincident. So now we are going to use the lock command to create a solid. So go to feature. Floor space, select this sketch and this sketch. For the guide curve, select this one, select open loop, okay, click here, select open loop, okay. So now the table handle is formed. Now we are going to sketch on this face 80mm and so 20. Select this face, sketch. So draw a circle. Dimension 80. For the feature, extra boss base 20. Okay, 80mm. So we're going to create a fillet 4mm here. 4mm fillet. So go to fillet. Anyway, dimension not important, just practice on it. Okay, next we're going to create this profile on the front plane. Go to the front sketch. So we're going to convert entity, click this line, okay. Click offset, offset 2mm because 2mm. You can see the offset is in the right direction, so okay. Select this one for construction. Now we are going to create this arc here first. So let's go to 3-point arc somewhere. Click and click. Okay. Next, we are going to draw a line. Okay, click this one. The point here and make tangent. Now we are going to create another arc, 3-point arc. Let's draw a line. It's a vertical line. Okay. At this point, a tangent. select dimension 45. And here to here two. Chop again. Radius 20, radius 22. Radius 22. So we'll make this up. Shift. Okay, then. Make this and this one I take the okay. And then okay. So here 12 mm, so dimension this point here, sure. Now the sketch is fully defined, and need to offset. Offset 3 mm, 3 mm, and 5 mm, 5 mm. So offset 5 mm. Anyway, dimension are important. Just for practice, offset duty. Okay, reverse. Make 5 mm. Okay. Okay, let's join this part together. Okay, let's extend this line. Okay, go line, join it with 2 points. Now we want to draw this. So we will draw this force for rectangle. So go to line. Click. The line again. Okay. See all the the width are the same. So let me dimension this one. 15. And 20 from here to here, 20. Okay, let me join this portion here together. Okay, click this line, shift click this line. Click this line, save click this line, make collinear. Click this line, save click this line again, make equal. And the distance is 125. So dimension. So it's all black color, eh? Good line. Don't spot this. Okay, now we have two more to go. Click line. Make it lower a bit. Here I should just extend this one a bit, but just now. Okay, thank you. It's horizontal. Okay, it's vertical. Then I undo one. I think I made a mistake. Let's undo. Let's start again. Go line. Okay. Click. Vertical. Let me delete this one first. Okay, undo. Maybe use another command. Undo a bit. Maybe use. Copy entity. So, copy this one, please. From here, okay, let's click here. It's Should I copy? Let me delete this line. Okay, the distance is 5. Okay, let me extend. Dimension this one again. Right. Let's give a distance of 60 first. 60 and 90. Give relation this one. Equal. Select this line. Make parallel. So let me extend. Full line. This two parallel again. The draw line. Okay, fully defined. We have completed the sketch. Okay, now we are going to use a new command called split line. So the split line and the feature is split line here. Click the split line sketch file. Clear the selection first. So sketch 5, current sketch, okay. So this phase. Let's say okay. You can see now it copy over, right? Well, let me hide the sketch here. You can see they copy onto the surface. Anyways, offset the surface 2 mm. Equal to surface. Surface pattern. Offset surface. You select all the face here. Select this face. This one. Make it 2 mm. This face. So 2 mm, surface offset. if there's a gap here. So we are going to shell this page 2 mm. So go to shell. Okay, so show the next fillet 4 mm and 2 mm fillet 4 mm right here. Okay. 2 mm. Now we've taken the surface, repeat for the next 4 surface, taken to 2 mm. So what we do, so we go to taken command under surface. Taken. So I like this one. This one. Taken size 2. Two mm. So I like this one. Much result. Okay. So now you can see that there's no more hollow. Still is hollow. So we have to repeat for the other 4. So again, go thicken. Thicken. Same setting. Taken. Same setting. Taken. Same setting. Oh no. You can see that only this one. We need to taken again. Taken. Select your surface offset. So now we're going to fill it 2 mm. Fill it. Repeat it again. So we just select the edge.
Hey, come.
So the 2 mm, maybe 1 mm. Fill it. Okay, 1 mm. Fill it 1 mm. Okay, take this one. Is it? So it's filleted, right? Now fillet again. Ornament. Okay, this one we choose to fillet. Okay. Okay, let's fillet one more time. And select the edge only. So filter the edge. So maybe a smaller radius. So fillet one more time. Okay, but 1 mm, 1 mm, 1 mm. Okay, go to the other edge. Okay. Okay, sometimes fillet they give you error because the radius is too big. So we have completed the model. Thank you for watching this video.